nice carpets, too, with 12 feet, 12 foot 6. You don't want any seams, so you buy it by the 1,000 foot roll, and you just keep rolling out 12 foot, 12 foot. So that's your bed at 12 foot size. That's a small bed, 12 foot. Your living room is generally around 13 feet, just a little bit bigger. So 25 feet is a module size for a one bed. The length includes kitchen, dining room, area, 37. And that, I hate to keep using that because that's the one that's in my mind the most, is the average bedroom size of those one bedrooms was around 700. And one unit, which happened to be a 20 unit, so it's big, was about 810 square feet. It's small. The average of all the other one bedroom units, they were somewhere around 700, 740, 750, so. As Carol was saying, that's pretty small, but very narrow wall.
It's tiny. I show you everything kind of tiny that they're getting there. Just a place to go to sleep and not, you know, become isolated from the town or become a minimal part of the community at all.
So 850 is a minimum square footage for one bedroom. Maximum?